So let's right, let's record it. So this will be the Super Robot Wars Z one, part one of 5.5. Incredible. We're gonna go in a world where Zabungle's there. I think the Setsuko route has Zambot and Gravion and Grandizer and Mazinger as the supers, but otherwise it's all reels all the time, all the Gundams except Turn A and X, so not even all of them. Howdy, didn't you get it just in time? And yeah, the G units in J, not so dodgy. So this is the space time concussion bomb. Spoilers. We know this already, sort of, not really. I know the God Gundam is incredible, and Sai Tai Shi's has double image as well, I think. But the shield defense doesn't work in J, so Maxter kind of struggles. Oh wow, I don't think that's an approved Craig Charles thing. So there's King Gainer. You don't have to look at his stupid face for a really long time. Weird little fella. I hate him. Don't like him at all. Yeah, he's good actually. No, it's just a fighting tournament. There you go. G-Gundam's just a fighting tournament with extreme consequences. I think that's the Gravion's arm. Yeah, there's Gravion. Daitan's a bungle. Destiny, all the dynamic profilers, Mazinger, great, Grandizer, there's Bjorgus, K having an incredible time, God Sigma, some UFO, you know, you don't care what I like. Baldios. Haven't seen him in a long time either. Regular old Mazinger. Can't outpower the Zabungle. It's powered by diesel and you rev the engine with a pedal of the steering wheel. Well, Gainer's dead, he died. The house fell on him. Get a dragon. God Sigma throwing away his shitty shield. Damn, you just murdered that dude, Toshiya? Is it Toshiya? Regular old Aquarian. Can't believe Nice Boy Ryoma is going to be in it. Eat it, Aquarian. All good. There's the Nervash. Bye, and Shin returned to his home planet. Where's the Zambot? Get to the chaos!
Super Robot Taisen!
Oh, I love it when he says that.